What is going on, YouTube? 40 Ounce Killer coming back at you today with some Doom gameplay. This is the original Doom. I believe it's from 1993 for the up-and-coming and newly released Doom 4. If you haven't seen my beta video for that, I did a quick, like, two-minute video. Check it out. I'll leave it in the description. I really like where this game is headed and just how far it's come since the original. I really like the new aspects of multiplayer. We are going to do Hurt Me Plenty. We'll do Knee Deep in the Dead. But like I was going to say, the new demons that you could become in multiplayer are nice. The fast-paced movement, not as fast as Quake, but still right up there. You got that Doom speed to it, you know? It's not lacking in that department. I really like the map designs and whatnot. I only played the multiplayer, but from what I've seen with a single player, you could expect about 10 hours, which I'm super excited about, and just see what their type of level designs and what type of mazes and whatnot they have in that. So without further ado, let's get into this. How can you not want to shoot the heck out of everybody with this type of music on? Some type of demon bass. As always, stay tuned for more unboxing videos and gameplay videos to come. I know I should have that Alien Crate up and coming either today or by the end of tomorrow. So if you're an Alien sci-fi fan, check that out. And that was one of the quickest levels, I think, on here. It was a minute 14. On to the nuclear plant. Oh my god. They killed Charlie. And I thought he would be alive. But they got him. But who? And where? Not only did they get Charlie, but they got Brian. And there they are. Definitely gotta get ourselves a better gun. I think there's a shotgun up here. Nope. Alright, we obtained the red key. Now we must find the red door. Body armor, red door, here we go. One thing you will notice, I have amazing accuracy in this game. Just the way the shooting dynamics are set up. Come on, we need more weapons. Headshot. Triple kill. Ammo everywhere, but no other weapons. Oh, I thought that was the exit. Come on, drop a shotgun or something. Oh, almost got crushed right there. Activate this switch, open up this door. Come out right on the other side. There we go. Die! There was nobody left. We must go. Still rocking the pistol the whole time. No secrets. Not too bad time. Let's go to the refinery. Another brother has fallen. I can't make out his dog tags. Or his face, seeing how his face is smashed in. But we can get justice. I guess our main objective is just to kill everything on this planet, or wherever we are, and get off of it. And we finally just need to get the shotgun. Oh, he hit me that time. Going up. Nice, more shotguns. More ammo, the better. Dude, stop moving! The unmatched AI in this game. Oh, watch out for the barrels. Give you like an instant death. Alright, we got the blue key. Alright, we got the blue key and then the lights went out. Nothing over here. Oh yeah. Surprise! Gonna make it. I think we're in the clear. Yep. Nice. I don't know if we took them all out. That was close. No secrets. On to the control center. Now this one's kind of a pain because you can get lost pretty easily. See, I just went up and over. Gotta push this button. Got a slight nosebleed, but I think we'll be alright. Oh, I was gonna say, I thought we just locked ourselves in there. There's guys everywhere. Smell bacon. There is my bacon. Evil pork chops. How do you not get lost back here? Ran right into that. There we go. It's not open. That's right, we still gotta get the yellow key. But where is the yellow key is the question. Could be somewhere back here. My god. How many of us did they kill? Yep, there's the yellow key. Got it. Open that. Totally went in the wrong direction. Boom. Not too bad. Thought we got locked in there for a second. But we made it out alive. Where to next? We're going to the lab. Looks like we only have two more spots after this. I know they get a little bit more difficult. But I think we could do it. Invisible pork chops! Don't want to jump in there. All up in my face, man! What'd I tell you when you get up in my face? I kill you! Stay away from the barrels. Don't have the yellow key just of right now, so... Let's go the opposite way. Nothing. More armor. Armor. Can't pronounce my words today. Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth? I feel like we're missing something. Oh, here we go. Boom. Yellow key. Pork chop down. Repeat, pork chop is down. Let's make our way back inside. Almost got crushed again. Keep an eye out for invisible pigs, demons. Demonized. I guess those are like humans, but they're not. They're not nice humans. They're humans with red eyes, so I guess they're demons. Maybe this evil force took over while we were occupying this base, and some of us turned evil. I don't know the exact Doom story. Maybe they leave it up to you. Make your own story. Lot of shit going on back there. Got time for that. That was a nice double kill. Hit the barrel! The barrel did nothing to the pork. The pork cannot be stopped. By barrel. There's gotta be something in here. There we go, button. Double kill. Headshot. Headshot. Kill. Triple kill. Quadruple kill. Killing spree. Unstoppable. Of course they're all hanging out down here. Is that visible? Invisible evil pig. El Porco. Stairway down to here. We do have the blue key. It's too dark to tell. Yep, I see you. Oh, crap. No! No! Our first death of the evening. Which always sucks. Not the greatest feeling in the world when you die. Let's give it another try. You were close. Nice. Gotta get that shotgun. Alright, so we kind of have an idea how this map works. Nice. Gotta go get that yellow key. Which I believe is up here. Let's clean up some of this mess. We don't have to deal with it later. What I'm gonna do differently this time, I'm gonna take out those barrels before going in there. Cause that plays a big part in your damage if those explode near you. Saw you. Man, you come down here, they just spawn everywhere. Run! No! Oh my god. We will try again. This is our last attempt. Will we prevail? Oh. Alright, so we know a couple of the areas that are just ridiculous. Alright, so we know we gotta go up here, get the yellow key. Why won't you die? Alright. Let's make our way to the yellow door. As we run right past it. Barrel shot. Got one. Try to see if I can find some more health before dropping down into the pits. So kill this guy up here. Another one up here. We'll try to run right back. Hit this button and go. Go. Oh, we almost didn't make it. We gotta find some health. A little bit of health. There's a lot of them down here. Let's open up that stairway. I got one more shell for a shotgun. Did I say one? I meant four. Yeah, I'm not running right in there. Let me in. Of course he comes in here. Yes, we did it. Three times a charm. No secrets were discovered, but we will be moving on to the next stage. Central processing, that doesn't sound that bad. Maybe it's a nice, calm and relaxing area. With chilling background music. Alright, we don't have any keys right now, so we definitely aren't able to get in there. Barrel shot. Gatling. Alright, we got the red key. I actually think I'm gonna save some of that ammo. Might need it later. Found some health. Fine, moving side to side really helps out in this game, as far as when you're getting shot at. But which red door do we go to? Right or left? Left. Double kill. Blue key. And a piggy. That just spawns out of nowhere. More ammo, we definitely needed that. Let's get some more health. Let's go find that blue door. I think I just saw one. It looked blue. It's actually right where we just started. Take it! Whoa. That's how you end up dying right there. They all get clustered in the middle and can't move. Alright, we don't have the yellow key yet. Yes, I was just about to say we desperately need some health. There's the blue door. I was gonna say, I think we have to pull a switch or something. Okay. Oh, thought that was the exit. Die. Nothing back there. Which door opened? I think it's this door. And then to the right. Here we go. This is for Charlie! And we got the yellow key. And evil pigs galore. I think I have a rocket launcher yet, but I do have some rockets. Alright, let's retrace our steps and get back to the yellow door. Oh, we could have used that suit down here. I just think the timer on it wouldn't have lasted as long. If it would have lasted a little bit longer than a minute, I think I could have made it, but next time. I think we're on the right track. There we go. Yellow door. All three keys. Watch the health. Got a slight nosebleed. Oh yeah, there's multiple doors for the yellow. Another demon pig. I thought that was the last of you. Switch. What did we do? I think we opened something. Let's see if we get more ammo for the next round. Need all the ammo we could get. Oh my god. No! No! That just didn't happen. Yes, we just did die. Well, you know, in this game, you do die. Mistakes are always made. But now we just use what we learned to correct those mistakes. Let's not die at the last minute. Alright, start off again. We need to get the red key. Then work our way to the blue key. From the blue key, then we get the yellow key. Can't believe we died right then. Could have went straight to the door to just exit, but no. I had to find some more ammo. Pass him through the door. The red doors are over there. The domino effect. Alright. I'm saving this. Just for that last part of this map. Killing spree. Alright. We got the red key, so let's gather up some ammo, get that health back up, and make our way to the red door. Which I believe is right on the opposite side. Last time we went left, this time we'll go right. There's that blue key. As I'm being attacked. Alright, so if we find that radioactive suit, you gotta remember we could run right into there. I think that's a secret area down below. I just don't recall where exactly the suit is. I believe it's on the opposite side of this map. Gotta go to the blue door. This is yellow. Blue door, blue door, blue door. I keep seeing blue over there. No, I think we're on the right direction. Here we go. Alright, so we gotta find the switch to open up that side of the door. Open. Just use this time to gather up supplies. Here's that yellow key. And we got a backpack full of ammo. That's pretty badass. Now let's go to the yellow door. We just gotta find the yellow door now, that is. Secret. Finally. Found something. Of course you're gonna hang outside, right outside the door. Not 3 feet back, just right outside. There's that suit. Let's try to do it. See if I can make it. Might cost us everything. It's gonna cost us everything. Not this time. It's wearing off the. Yeah, I went the wrong way. went the same exact route. Let's just get to that yellow door. Which I believe is through the red door. Oh, it was through the red door we wanted to go. For that suit. Here we go. Getting close. Now, this is where we died before. Not gonna let the same thing happen twice. Open, open, open. Oh my god. We made it. I was gonna have to give up if I died there. That took some time. Where to next? Computer station. Now they're bigger and badder than ever before. Oh my god, I was just like, keep going to the right, gotta go to the left. Some more ammo. Going up. We got the yellow key. I think I've seen the yellow door yet, though. There There it is. Let's get some of this ammo. Let me just get up there. Then we finally got that rocket launcher. Don't want to lose that up here at too close quarters. Again, that is something I definitely would want to have for the end. If we ever get off this blasted place. My God. I don't know what that is. Some type of power up. Oh, we just came in here. Actually get outside here. Alright, so we just passed the blue door. Where is the blue key? Behind door number one. We got the red key. I don't know if I've passed the red door yet. I've seen the blue door, haven't seen the red door. There's that blue door again. We went up there. We've gone in here. Gotcha. It's like going insane over here. Oh, there's the blue key. Just pick these guys off. Seems like we have to go down. Yeah, I don't think we'll make it. Alright, we were going the right direction, now we're going the wrong direction. There's gotta be a suit or something around here. We're here. Yeah, good luck making out that map. That's where we started. Did I miss something up here? Let's see. I don't think I missed anything up here. It's probably something really small. I just can't seem to find it. Nope. Ha. Did I activate something or? I don't think I pushed it. Well, I just pushed a button and have yet to see what it actually did. Oh, there's that suit. How do you get to it? Can't just jump over the ledge. There's the blue key, it's so close. Where is the door? That didn't do anything. Suit's right there. How do you get to the suit? Has to be something up here. Only I could find it. Am I losing my mind? I don't know where the door is. I'm like just getting lost now. Yeah, open up that. Yes, I know where the yellow key is. I mean, I know where the blue key is. I just don't know how to get there. I'm gonna like go all the way back to. Alright, so we start here. We come out. This is the red door. Oh my god! I was gonna give up too. Seems like I have no idea how to open up this stupid blue door. How to get back to the red door. I mean, the blue door. Yeah, that took some time. Holy shit. Yes. That took some time. We almost gave up. But I fought through. Oh, 15 minutes? Was it 20 minutes long? Oh, 14 minutes. That's not bad. Oh my god. Tell this one's gonna be a pain. For those on Twitch that have stayed with me this whole time, I praise you. Thank you. Let's finish this thing. Save that. Big dudes out here. Holy shit. All right. At least we see that coming. Came this far. Thank God for those barrels. I wouldn't have been able to beat that. my god, how many bullets does it take to kill you? Alright, we got a shotgun. I got a Gatling gun. Wish we had our rockets, but it's alright. Run! Oh, that was like one time too. Let's go see if there's any more ammo in these corners. I don't like the looks of this. We're definitely outside. Oh shit. For those that haven't seen this yet, you're welcome. Looks like we're stuck on the shores of hell. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. I always love playing Doom. Hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, like and subscribe for more. Stay tuned for more unboxing videos, gameplay, and if you guys like this Doom gameplay, let me know down in the comments. I'll do another walkthrough, we'll do a different mode or whatnot. Anyways, I hope you guys have a good day, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.